Rask runs it around the boards, and Sabatka on the other side kicks it up in the air. Off the boards, Gerby shots it back to the net.
Some good down ice pressure here as they tip the puck in. Rask behind the net. He tries to field the puck and ends up giving it away, as we've seen this all season long. Mayer comes right down the boards. Now he'll just short towards the net. And I am not sure we'll get a better look here of what this hits. Great work there by Cody McCormick once again. And on the wraparound attack.
Ennis turns it back, tries to get ahead of steam. He makes his way to the line, but can't get in clean. Clearance off the boards. And again, the Bruins.
Huge goal for the Sabres with 1:06 left, particularly because it's Pominville and Roy who combine for the play. Ferentz chucks it up the boards. He'll chuck it up again. And here's Sabatka here. He just can't seem to do anything with the puck because of all the work from Pominville. He strips the puck, gets it back to Roy, and Roy just finds him. Pominville goes to the net, and Ennis with the initial steal.
Quick shot by Greer. He scores!
Conley's been better in the draws in this game, and this time, good work here by Greer.
Came in front of the net, taken back again by Pominville, and he just eases it down the ice, and here's Ennis slapping it, and he scores!
All game long. Well, let's have a look. Lindy Ruff rewards him by putting him out in the last couple of minutes of the game. That's all about second effort. As he beats Weidman down the ice on the bank shot and then dives and throws it into the empty net to seal the victory for the Buffalo Sabres and extend this series.
I'll tell you what, Greg.
Look at the smile.
Yeah, oh yeah.
You gotta love it.